getting sound on these? That's good? Alright, cool.
Alright.
What do we got here?
Is this the mouse for the thing?
Yeah.
Oh.
You good? Alright.
Alright, we are in action here. Didn't seem like it.
Wow,
but
it kicked right in.
Going right into it, we've got Team Earth making a statement quickly. They should take care of this point very quickly. We've got Ninja switching to just a different type. Oh, knocked him off.
Oh, that really is always satisfying.
Just finishing him off.
Later, Mercy.
We've already got an ult from Xave, which is unbelievable. Just, and to provide a little education for you guys, which I just learned, is that for every time you knock somebody off and you get that environmental kill, that actually counts for 100% damage kill. Like, as if you did 100% of the damage. So Mercy mm-hmm. could damage boost you and get that ult charge. Never knew that.
Oh, the more you know.
There you go. All right, Xave trying to find a good opportunity to make something happen, and it looks like it's going to be right here? There it
Maybe.
Is.
Got
Unbelievable.
Him in a crunch.
I just had that
wow.
feeling. Nothing they could do. Wow. Earth is looking
wow.
really good.
Earth is very strong here. Very
just,
strong.
Yeah, shutting them down like that.
Wow.
That's so good.
I've never seen so many battles happen on that outcropping before. Gosh.
Absolutely. It's a strong position. You can hold it. Some characters, soldiers, one, can actually clear the jump all the way across. So you're in pretty good shape with that.
Well, and if you keep that road over there, he can use those pillars as his guard as he grabs people. We see that all the time.
We've definitely got some really good Roadhog players on these teams that I think you are going to be able to make good use of those plays there. Oh, misses.
Dude.
This is the Mercy. We got to pick her up. And Xave already looking at getting another ult up here. Our Earth team in general is looking really strong. Their ults are looking good.
Mm-hmm.
Just slowly picking away here. Kwai Senpai, though, getting picked off by that Roadhog. It's killer. So good.
Look at that.
Left side, hold.
Up Ooh, and in safe. Comes Rhine with the charge.
Ooh, gets picked off, though.
Got one dead eye kill there. That's decent. Wow.
Kwai Senpai's down, though, and this is All what's right. really going to hurt him. But you know what? You're still good. You got 100.
You got 100. That I mean, this they just grabbed it. So regroup. Earth needs to regroup. Oh, my.
Not sure what's happening here.
Yeah,
that's keeping
that
her
was,
alive, but it's happening.
What is that? Just shield and healing. Wow.
All right. We got a good ult combo here coming out from Shy Guy and Demetus here. Let's see what they're able to do.
I'm assuming they're communicating. All right, eyes on Shy Guy Soldier here, ready to pop in on this alt.
Got to be able to make sure he catches that Mercy here. It's all going to be for nothing.
Yep. He's got to heal up and go straight towards it.
We got lots of time. We have seen Earth play very cautiously.
Genji.
Oh, a great boop there. Genji. Think just knocked. No. Yes, it was. There we go.
All right,
even
this
in
is what
this
we're
Aria
talking
ult,
about.
Doesn't matter. Tons of damage coming out. But where's Yurtable? That's the question.
Dead.
Xave coming from behind. They're going to recap this easily, and they're going to finally get their first win of this series.
Here we go.
So they finally got
nice
something on the
work.
Board. Nice work by Earth.
There
team.
We go. I kinda, there's a couple of options for play of the game here.
Absolutely.
So far. I mean,
absolutely. They're doing a good, good job here. So I know our first cast, you mentioned you're really into the underdog team. I can only imagine you're really hoping Earth pulls off.
I'm not even sitting right now. I'm hovering. Yeah, I'm pretty excited about Earth team coming back. Because they, I have to say, that first round, they just got rolled. I mean, on both sides of the fence, the offense and the defensive. They just did not, nothing was coming together. So it was nice to see this really work well. It's too bad this wasn't their opening match, because I think this would have changed the tone a little bit.
Absolutely. They're a good team. They're a strong mm-hmm. team. I know they look. I mean, they did get end up getting rolled, but you know that last game, they were close on those final points on Hollywood. They had an opportunity to make it happen, but
absolutely
just couldn't commit there. She got trying hard, trying to make something happen. you really want to make sure you're fighting on the point here. That decline is really tough, and there he goes. He gets up there.
Yeah, as soon as you get up and over, makes a big difference. But also, the fair is good at flanking right off the side here, along with that health pack, is a good position to be in. But I see the fair staying front and center right now, trying to take it out. Oh, there we go.
Swinging, nice kill there.
Wow.
We got Roadhog going down there, and it's going to be hard for them to make anything happen.
Yeah.
Shy Guy trying to make it happen.
Oh, boy. No BattleNet. We don't want to restart right now.
It'd be bad. All right, Kawaii Senpai getting picked off, and they just weren't able to hold that point.
No. That's okay. Earth can get angry again. They better match up.
Really, you know, one big change between these two teams is Fire's consistently running that Zarya, and I just think it's to great effect, especially with how influential Roadhog players are here.
Well, I also think, and I don't know, this is an observation, as I was saying, they play very, very together. I feel like you're not getting a lot of those flankers coming from the side. You don't see a lot of those Genjis or even the Hanzos for that. You know, that kind of role. So that Zarya ult is ultra effective or super effective.
Absolutely, yeah. We got a lot of teams that just really are
way
to keep her up
gonna
there.
Keep her alive. That was pretty good.
Nice.
Wow.
Very good play. And that actually buys time for
our
ult coming up here.
Yep.
He's looking for irritable and he knows I gotta get rid of these healers.
Yeah.
Ooh, good pick there
good.
On the DPS.
Yeah. Took away his biggest enemy. We got opportunity here. Oh,
man, wasn't able to make as much happen.
Ninja
but
just
we're
going
to have an opportunity here. He's got his ult up. Demetus, what is going on right now? Wake
what
up.
What are you doing?
You got ult.
Demetus.
We have an issue.
Oh, pause it.
Trying to.
All right, hold on. We got some technical
problem.
Uh-oh, what happened?
Frustrating.
All right.
Oh, there's turrets. Yeah. All right, turrets are gone.
All right.
Okay, here we go. BattleNet update.
Back in the action. We're going to have an opportunity. See what we can do. Oh, man, that's heartbreaking for Team Earth there. They had a really good opportunity. They're back in the action, and we're going to see what we can do. Ooh.
Oh, my.
There we go.
All right, Earth coming back with a vengeance. There you go.
Nice. That's the only kills, though. And they're going to lose the point.
Oh, man.
Shoot.
That's tough.
That is not a good place to be in for this.
You know,
we could make the executive decision of restarting.
Oh, yeah, since we're tied. You know what? Pause it.
Yeah, let's pause
hold on.
It.
Team meeting.
Here, guys, hold on. We want to restart.
Hit the shield.
We'll just reset the
map. But you can't do it. Can we change it so it starts on point B or no?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, so what we are going to do here is...
I think everybody's got to restart. Shoot.
Are you sure? All right.
They changed this before.
Start it on the point, right? And they'll start from the same point again.
And we'll just count it as like a 1-0
already. 1-0 Earth?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Yeah, so... All right, so just to clear everybody up on what happened there. So we were on our last point there. We had a BattleNet push and update through, which locked up the game at kind of like a crucial point where they were mid-combat. We decided to redo the last map because, if you notice, Demetus had his ult, which is his Ana, with Shy Guy, who activated his ult, which really is a pretty large shift. And it was a battle on the point. Honestly,
at the 11th hour too.
I think Fire Team probably would have won. Maybe I think they had a good likelihood, probably like 80% chance. But I also feel like, you know, we want to try and keep it as fair as possible and give them a shot to make something happen here. So here we are. We're back in game here and. You know, sometimes these sort of things can really...
put a damper and ruin everybody's spirit, but we want to keep it competitive and fun, so...
fair as well, so... Yeah. We had Xavier, they're meeting at the point. Earth Team takes the high ground, usually a better move. We got Fire Team on the bottom there. Ooh, Xavier gets picked off, though. We're going to see what they're able to do here. Ooh, man, they're not taking advantage of this high ground as much as I would think they would. Fire Team is just unloading on them from below. Earth Team's on top trying to make something happen, but hook after hook after hook.
Yeah. These Roadhogs are just relentless.
Here it is up again. He's going to make an... Oh, I thought that was going to be another one. All right, we got Demetus, though, with the ult, which should look pretty good here.
Mm-hmm.
Keeping Xave up. Xave, a strong member of the team there. Just kind of raining down. They're looking for an opening, I assume.
Very strong healing from Mercy. Keeping Xave up where she should be. Oh!
Good self-control there. Not just learn anything, but another ult. But you notice, so they made the smart switch of getting their Zarya to deal with these constant hooks. So now you kind of have at least a response, but there it is again.
Oh, there it is. Man. Yeah, Rexxaw. Yeah, if you have a Zarya that's very team aware, you can really shut those down.
Here comes another one. There coming she in. Comes. But you gotta almost
Oops,
be ready.
She's got no
yeah.
charge. Oh, wow.
She got some big alts here though, ready to go. It'll definitely be interesting to see what they can do with this. They've abandoned the Reinhardt, which is interesting, for you know, more of a mobile tank system. So like a Zarya, Rode. D.Va is going to be able to move around and get some work done.
D.Va, I always argue, is a very aggressive tank because you can really push that back line away.
All right, we got Trinehart's ult here. If he can find the Mercy. Ooh, solo ult.
Wow.
Not a bad idea.
Not a bad idea. That was actually, that could have ended poorly.
Yeah, I mean, you definitely find yourselves in an uncomfortable situation. This irritable, though, trying to make it happen.
Oh,
that was so good right there. Earth, though, is really coming together here.
Ooh, can he get the fair in time? Yes.
Yes, okay. But at what cost? They got to get the point.
They're going to lose it.
Nothing.
No.
Oof, that was a tough loss right there.
Well, we're back to where we were to 1-1. So I actually don't feel, you know.
Yeah. So we're in a very strange place right now because I don't know what the Earth team needs to make these weeds come out.
I mean, Fire is just they're very aggressive and well put together, like a well-oiled machine. I mean, I'm trying to think, if I was playing on their team, what part do you think is falling short? I don't feel like they're getting a lot of team kills, necessarily. Yeah. I mean, I don't know if that's the, you know, do they need more healing? I mean, is that maybe what they need, more confidence to go in there? Are they just not being aggressive enough? They're too passive, maybe?
There might be some of that. Free Straws is also an exceptionally good Reinhardt. I don't know if we've really acknowledged that as much as we could. We'll watch him a little bit here, but he's going to take most likely an aggressive position up here, like he typically does. But it's always with provide some safety for his team. He's protecting other people. He's down, but he's going to be quick to get back in there again.
He's got a good move there on kind of scooting back, letting the kind of a rotation as he moves back, protects himself, recharges the shield. You see, almost back up to full strength, and now he's back up the top of the stairs.
Yep, he's keeping that off cooldown, and once he's in here, watch that ult charge just skyrocket. This is really aggressive play right here. Yeah. The other team right now, Earth team, needs to be punishing that. If you notice, instead of punishing it, they actually get picked off.
Well, if you look at their alt charges just now, I mean, you're starting at the same time. Whoa, big alt there. Zave, again. So aggressive.
Ooh, and a big res there from Demetis is going to help lock in the point here.
But I was going to say, if you just compare the two Rhines, I mean, at a point there, now it's obviously changed, but at a point, you were looking at a ult charge of nearly double of what you had on the other team there, which is Shy Guy was playing as on Earth. So that just shows a quick comparison of what that difference is.
We're going to be in a situation where both Rhines have alts, and this is really where good Rhines are going to start demonstrating their mind games.
Mm-hmm.
Who's going to be the one that has... If this shield breaks, he's going to be in a tough spot. You need that shield up to defend that alt, or your team is just going to get exploded. Ooh, getting pulled in there. Oh, gets knocked up. But he's going to have his alt charge in a second here. And there it is. Oh,
no,
big miss.
No, big
here
miss.
Comes the alt.
And
Demetis, though, already got his alt up again.
It's pretty amazing. And playing a nice safe spot. Here we go. Just wait for it.
Perfect.
Wait for it.
Really smart move.
Wow.
He's hiding his beam so that the other team doesn't see it.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
Nice moves. Very aware plays there.
That's great. I've never used that elevation with Mercy before. That's a great, great idea.
That's very smart. Staying back there.
The out-of-mech D.Va also does significant damage. Ooh. If you're playing... Oh, my. There we go. But Will.
Demetis,
that was Will
coming
on there.
In again.
Yeah.
He's going to have an opportunity.
Demetis, look at that. A four-person res.
We're going to have him all bam. Slams down. Runs him down. Is gonna potentially pick up Rexxaw.
Oh no, Rexxaw answer.
Doesn't matter. They're running out of time right here. This is it.
Yeah.
He's the last one on the point. There we
That's
go.
It.
Team Earth.
Wow.
Up 2-1.
Wow.
I'm just gonna remind the players of the team, of the score. And Earth making a little bit of a comeback there. So if Earth Team has a chance to make it into the finals, they gotta win this game right here.
Based on their match points, right?
Yep. If they want any chance at all. Right now they're tied with the other team, which means that if the other... Then I guess the flip side of that is the other team needs to get swept completely.
Mm-hmm.
Which, maybe it'll happen, you never know. But if they don't win this, their chances go down tremendously. And then we're going to need to look at tiebreaker stuff.
Hasn't come up once.
Good. All right, here we go.
All right, we're back here getting a little deja vu.
Ooh, Kwai sent by a little bit out of position there. She might be able to escape. She does. She gets the health pack. Oop.
Zave went down, though. That's always upsetting as a fair to go down with a Reinhardt. I feel like that's a kick in the pants.
Demitas really getting these ult charges up quickly. Look at that difference, 66 to 30.
Yeah, again, I wonder if that's the difference we're seeing, is leveraging their ult charges?
Might be. He was up really high, though, on the first point, and that's what got him the first point. So something Demitas is doing is working right now. He was a strong Ana before, and we're really seeing things work here well. And there we go. He's already got his ult up. Irritable, in comparison, is only at 65. So you're starting to see these different differences between the teams, especially because the teams are relatively similar, minus the Pharah is really the only change.
Yeah, it's funny to me that they have a very similar build. I thought we'd see a Osiris, or Orisa, Osiris.
Yeah, it is interesting that we don't see her.
Wow, dodging the Rexxaw.
Here we go. This is going to be it. Rex, he's going to make it happen. He's just got to find, there we go, forced out the ult.
Yep. No.
Wasn't able to make it happen that time. But Demitas with a big res, misses Xave though, which is going to mean and Nightmare. Which means that really didn't get as much value out of that as they were hoping for. They're going to fall down. We're looking at about 70%, which is not what Earth wants to see.
No. But there's plenty of opportunity here.
Absolutely. So maybe, depending on how long it takes for them to push in here, you're looking at either one or two more shots. But again, that's all it takes, is really just one opportunity.
So they go along this left side here.
These Reinalds are scary. We're going to see who actually flinches.
Yeah. Nope.
Oh, I thought that was going to be it.
Yeah. An exposed Rein, too.
Yeah. And I'm feeling nervous just thinking about that.
Look at the way, Fire is spread out there.
Ult goes down for nothing. This is it. This is his opportunity. Throws it, though, again, into nothing. We got stuff popping off all over the place.
Yeah, we got to zoom out there. We got to follow this.
Xave getting kills. They managed to get the point back. That was too much stuff, I'll be honest. Looking at it.
I didn't even see what the breaking point was that caused that to turn the tables.
A lot of alts.
It looks like we had a Xave pulled an alt in there that started that.
We got a pause request. I'm going to figure out what's going on.
Oh my god. Dude, that was good playing over there.
I think I need that stuff.
What?
I think I need a deep play Rein.
Oh yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. Brandon figured it out. We good?
Yeah, we're good. I think it just happened, so I think we're okay.
Okay.
All right, we are firing it back up. And, I don't want to be impartial, but I feel like I think it was okay, but I wasn't watching to see whose machine froze up. I think it was Lost. And they're okay with letting it go. I mean, the other teams were okay with letting it go, too, but...
Okay.
Back to 1-1. Maybe that's just the curse. These teams just want to keep playing.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Coming around, Rexxaw getting a quick pick.
Of course.
I know, these Roadhogs are just unbelievable.
He's helping the Heat, they both are. See a D.Va flying around back there. Keep an eye on her,
You got Loth trying to get back in the fight. He's got to be careful, though. If he goes the wrong way, he's going to run right into that Reinhardt back there.
Yep. And there's the Reinhardt. Reinhardt on Reinhardt. And
they've got him
action.
Split up pretty hard here.
Yeah. Well, Fire split up on that last that last offensive.
Big raise. Keeps him up.
D.Va's suit comes back.
But they're getting bounced around like crazy here. I think this might be it. Maybe it's not. They're staying on it right now.
Yeah, there's a lot of trade-offs happening right now.
Nope, not enough. And this is going to look like Fire Team taking it. We got our 2-2 right now.
Well, they brought it back up. Now we got a match. We got ourselves a real game here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. So while the score says 1-2, the score is 2-2.
Yes.
So, again, this is a big game for Earth. This comes down to if they can manage to get the win here, this is what's going to keep them in the tournament. I keep saying that, but that's on these guys' minds. If they aren't managed to get this win, it opens the grounds for a lot more teams to get in there.
Yeah. This is a big matchup.
truly it becomes anyone's game at that point.
It does.
Which is exciting, I think, for the next team. We saw actually a couple of the other teams jumping in here to watch it.
I just want to see.
Yep. All right, here we go. Big plays. You got people hopefully on their best heroes here, hoping to make something happen. Shy Guy trying to get aggressively up on that point. He knows that if he can hold that ground first, it's going to be really important, and he does. Fire Team trying to do some cheeky work up there on the upper left balcony. We're going to see if that pays off for them. Sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't. And it doesn't this time as Xave picks up two right away out the gate, and he's just going to keep pelting them down on him.
All right, and a back. Stream looks good.
Good, 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 good. So Xave picked off some quick kills there, which means that Earth Team is going to take control of this point, no problem.
Wow.
And Fire Team is going to have to fall back. They tried to do some cheeky stuff in the top, but didn't pay off at all. Now they're going a more traditional route.
Yeah, I was going to say, I generally don't like taking that side route on this point here, but to each their own.
Can definitely be a challenge. I'd say that's, ooh, got a nice pickup on that. Zarya, but wasn't able to finish it off, and we got really low shield on Shy Guy there, and he's gonna lose it. Hopefully he can finish her off. Nice. That's good for them.
That Zarya is a huge key player, as we've seen. So taking her
Reinhardt
out first.
Staying up.
Did the tank get Ninja? Oh, with another solo ult on Ninja.
It almost seems worth it, though, for
him.
It does. You know,
look at that. Opened him right up. Look at that. Now Xave has got all the kills in the world. We got Demetis again hiding in that corner that we saw.
He's in a
weird
position,
look out, look out.
I don't know.
It's a good maneuver.
It's a hard decision to make.
Oh, no.
But he's still got his ult, so, and he's still alive, so I guess it paid off. But Trinehart's going down as our Lucio. And Shy Guy's trying to see, is there going to be an opening to ult here? Shield goes down. He's got free reign, but isn't able to make it happen. We've got Loth. Popped his ult a little early there. Two down. Demetis, is he going to pull the trigger on this one? No, he's not.
No, still.
Or, no,
oh,
he
now he is. Now he has the two.
But that's without your Reinhardt shield.
Yeah. And they're caught up again at Zarya.
Mages.
Yeah, that was good timing on that.
I have an awkward ult out of Kawhi Senpai, and they're all going to fall here. Gotta get out
I wasn't quite sure why she decided to pull it at that time.
I think when she was in the process of pulling it, her team was still up. The real issue, though, is that res didn't involve their Rein. And I think if Shy Guy was there with that Earth Shatter, it would be a very different outcome.
Yeah.
So they're going to try and fall down here and make something happen. Yurtable's got his ult up, which means that they need to kill the Mercy. The
and
Mercy
Fire,
stays up.
I was like, and Fire's looking at a team of people that were on Fire.
Good predictor. All right, barrier's down, which opens up our opportunity for our Earth Strike.
All right, Shy Guy's wavering. What side? What
he's
side?
Jumping,
and
gets in position.
It goes.
Misses the Mercy.
No.
Somehow gets bounced off. Xave firing it off. Nothing connects.
Nothing. And then Ninja went after Xave again.
Oh,
what another
in the
hook.
World was that hook?
Loth was gone.
Kawhi Senpai sees her target, but gets picked off. They're going to have maybe one more opportunity to make something happen here, but I think
they
got to
go quick. This might be it here. They got to get there quick if they want to hold on to this. Yeah, Fire's just throwing bodies at him now.
Oof.
Oh, tough loss.
Damn. GG. Close games. Fire Team sweeps it. So they've only had one loss.
So I see some chat in the chat here. Johnny the Hero, I know I just responded there quickly, but yeah, this is at Ignite in Chicago. Wow, look at that road again. Rexxaw just taking no... I mean, that is ridiculous. But yeah, it's Thursday nights out here at Ignite from 6 to 9. It's a league play. This season's running a month, so we had one